So what I have here is an iPhone emulator that I think, or I think I can make it bigger. Don't you wish you could do that with a real one?